Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to Episode 5, Keyboard Lovers, here on HelpDeskTV. People who like to give commands by pressing keyboard shortcuts can still do so in Word 2010. For example, you can press Ctrl-B to boldface text, and Ctrl-U to underline text. Word 2010 also offers Alt key shortcuts as well. Called access keys, they provide a way to quickly use a command by pressing a few keystrokes, no matter where you are in the program. Every command in Word 2010 can be accessed by using an access key. To use an access key, press and release the Alt key. The key tips are displayed over each feature that is available in the current view. Press the letter shown in the key tip over the feature that you want to use. Depending on which letter you pressed, you may be shown additional key tips. For example, if the Home tab is active and you pressed N, the Insert tab is displayed, along with the key tips for the groups in that tab. Continue pressing letters until you press the letter of the specific command or option that you want to use. In some cases, you have to first press the letter of the group that contains the command. To cancel the action that you are taking and hide the key tips, press and release the Alt key. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about the program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.